Hey, it's Denise with Off Leash Canine Training, Lehigh Valley in Scranton, and I'm here with my newest board and train, Sarge. This big beautiful boy is a 3-year-old German Shepherd Rescue, and he comes to us because he has some reactivity issues. He reacts mainly to men, but sometimes to women, and sometimes it's really, really, you don't see the signs. He can be good one moment, not good the next. So his obedience is actually pretty good. What we're mostly going to be working on is managing his reactivity and giving his parents some tools to use for when he's reactive and they're out in public. Yes, good boy, good sit, good boy, good sit, good boy. Sit. 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 Yes, that's a good boy, good sit, good boy. So his sit is good, but his stability needs some work. Sarge, please. Yes. Sit. Sarge, please. Sit. Good. Good. Good boy. Good job. Sarge, sit. Sit. Down. 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 Sarge, heel. Heel. Good boy, good job. Yep, heel. Good, good boy. Heel. Heel. Good, good, good. Tom. Tom. Okay, so what we're gonna do is we're gonna get Sarge, we're gonna get his obedience a little bit more on point, and get him in some situations so that we can kind of manage how he reacts. And maybe get some good experiences underneath his belt so his parents can take him out the way that they want to. Check back here with us in 2 weeks.
who we love dearly. He had a lot of issues with social exchanges that kind of had us avoiding people or coming over to the house, and we really needed some help. He was a very trainable dog, but just needed some extra confidence or training that led us to off-leash canine training in Lehigh Valley. We talked with Denise. She said that Sarge was a great candidate. So we did the 2-week board and train, and the results have been amazing. We're here in Lowe's just going through some of the commands. He is meeting people. He is doing things that we never really thought that he that we'd be able to get him to do. Denise was great with updating us with his progress. It was very interactive, really catered to the needs that we had specifically requested as far as, you know, really getting him able to meet people and have people come over without any issues. And it's just remarkable, the change in Sarge and what they were able to do with him. So we really recommend off-lead canine training, Lehigh Valley, and we couldn't be happier, right, bud?